before the video starts, I just want to say you're about to see a lot of wild things in it, like crazy stuff. Like, you just have to watch and find out. It's out of pocket. I also stream on Twitch every day, so stop by if you want to, and I will greatly appreciate it if you all liked and subbed. Thank you, and enjoy the video.
Did you pray today? Because if you didn't, nigga, I'ma have to take you down on some piece of shit. Better keep praying, bro.
Bro.
Ooh, I don't want to hurt somebody. I'm so angry. I don't want to hurt somebody, but oh my God, I'm so angry. In order to get it, in order to beat it, you know what I'm saying? I gotta meditate, you know what I'm saying? You know what? I know what I must do. Ha! Ha! Yeah, my God! I must put on the. Bro. I'm about to scream like Jimmy Bull in a minute, bro. I swear to God. How did it be? I'm about to blow. Oh, sorry. No. Did you pray today? Hold on, I got you. Hold on. I'm gonna put my phone up. I'm gonna leave it right here. Did you pray today? Cause if you did it, I'ma have to get you down on some gangsta shit. Choco bean. I wonder if gorillas get their ass ate. Like, it's just a thought I always had. Like, do they take turns eating each other's asses or nah? Did you pray today? Cause if you didn't, I'ma have to take you down on some piece of shit. No, okay, you're black, right? You're black now? Say less. Eat this chicken, you black piece of shit. Eat it. Eat it, nigga. Eat the chicken, you black piece of shit. Eat it. If they wanna eat it, eat it. Put it in your mouth. Swing your balls up the grandfather clock. How about I swing this dick in your mouth? How about that?
SFZDFDDT says, best believe if I ever see you butt booty naked oiled up, no clothes on, best believe that booty of yours is going to get terrorized, and I don't mean that in a nice way, I mean that in a mean way. Trust me, I am going to go crazy with the gigantic muscular booty of yours.
Nigga, you're gonna do what to me? Nigga, what? I'm about to blow! Did you, bro? how the fuck did you get this shit? Or how did you even manage to, like, bro? Bro, this nigga caught me lacking. This nigga dead ass caught. Did you pray today? Cause if you didn't, nigga, I'ma had to take you down on some piece of shit.
See, man, see, I'm ghetto when I'm fancy. My hair and my name and my panty.
Did you say pray? Did you pray today? Did you pray today? Cause if you didn't, I'ma have to make you down on some piece of shit. Do you think that?
Why they patting the Matty says word to I will really do a thunderclap the tass on you like I really won't give you the special icky gwee sauce and I won't make your mouth the station and my glizzy the train.
What does that even mean, bro? Like, that ass, what does that even mean? What does that shit mean?
Why they patting and Matty says I wanna go to jail and word to I'm a drop that soap on purpose I'm a do five guys in my room and I'm not talking about the fast food place.
What's wrong with you, nigga? What's wrong with you? Yeah, look, I'm black, so I can be Black Spider-Man.
Happy to leave, knowing you can stand on your own.
Okay, valid.
I am satisfied.
No. Wait till I get to here. I still need you!
Yo. Adopt me? Oh, hell no!
Shake that ass from the back.
Hold on, you got it.
Let me see that ass smack. And let the thug see clap.
The fuck is my Bankai bar? Wait. Oh. Bankai! Yeah.